Hey guys, we are here again with another video by Intellipaat. In this video tutorial series on Salesforce, we'll look at one of the most important components of Salesforce called Salesforce Service Cloud. We have already talked in detail about Salesforce and Lightning Experience in previous videos, links of which have been given in the description below. So let's get started. Let us explore our agenda first. First of all, we shall try and understand the need of Salesforce Service Cloud. What is Service Cloud? Its features, Service Cloud demo, Salesforce Service Cloud use case, and finally, Salesforce Service Cloud job trends. So here we go. Let's first understand the importance and the need of Salesforce Service Cloud. In the past, getting supports for any service was painful, time-consuming and inconvenient. Approximately 81% of customers would prefer self-service rather than dealing with a service agent. That's very sad. And even it was difficult for an agent to know the customer's requirements and fulfill their need and manage relationships with them, as there was no centralized solution in place. Suppose a customer whose name is Kate is shopping in a web-based store. She browsed for a while and she chooses a dress for herself. Kate can't really decide upon the size, so she used live chat to ask for the help. The help comes in a minute. A sales assistant consults Kate on the size chart and guides her. Kate is pleasantly surprised with a prompt and professional customer service. Kate completes the purchasing and leaves. 2 weeks later, Kate gets an email from the store giving her an early access to a new collection. Flattered, she cannot resist the temptation to choose a new outfit for her friend's birthday in 5 days. But she worries if she gets the order in time. A sales assistant from the live chat informs her about a fast delivery option and asks if the dress she bought last time fits well. Kate is impressed by such a caring attitude. She places the order and decides to return to the store again. So today's customers need this kind of a service. They want personalized service with recommendation just for them. Mobile service, just like in all the apps they use daily. Predictive service, so problems are solved before they are even known. Instant service, nobody is willing to wait or hold anymore. So what allowed the store to manage their customer relationship so efficiently? There's a hint to the answer in the question itself. When we have an integrated CRM, that is customer relationship management system, in the business, agents get a 360-degree picture of each customer. When all pieces of customer information, including personal details like name, age, email and phone number, purchasing history, interactions with customer support and reaction to promotions get centralized, agents can use this comprehensive customer profile to personalize their sales. We all know today's customers are moving to the cloud, to search engine like Google, to social media communities like Twitter, Facebook, and to the self-service communities where customers can find experts and get their query resolved faster. All these things have become a common place for customer service. Now the customer experience is more important than the price. And this amazing customer service can be achieved using Salesforce Service Cloud on the channel Customer Chooses. Let's now look at what is Salesforce Service Cloud. Salesforce Service Cloud is the world's best customer service solution. It is built on SaaS model, that is service as a software, and it provides more effective and productive customer service on cloud. With Service Cloud, companies can scale their operations quickly and easily to meet their current as well as future service requirements. The Salesforce Service Cloud enhances an organization's customer service with in-app support, live agent support, knowledge centers, self-service communities, and social media. The key benefits of Service Cloud are improved customer satisfaction, better agent productivity, decreased maintenance budget, and integration to platform ecosystem. Now we'll look at the features that make Service Cloud a complete package for customer service solution. So number one is the Lightning Console. It unifies the agent experiences and provides all the information from customer profiles, case histories to dashboards. Live Agent allows a customer to connect to a service agent via the web in real time while providing multilingual support. This allows a real-time one-on-one chat instantly from any device. Chats can be quickly routed to subject matter experts. Next one is mobile. So the service cloud cases can be managed from anywhere. It allows field service agents to solve the case on the go, and managers and executives can monitor real-time metrics with the service cloud mobile app. The communities give the customer a place to find the answers required more quickly from anywhere at any time. This provides the agents and the customers tools for greater engagement and faster problem solving. With knowledge base embedded into the agent console, agents can easily find access and deliver the right answers to the customers. It also allows the agent to share the knowledge to any other channel or device, and also helps the agent to contribute themselves to the knowledge base. Service Wave Analytics is the first app to bring the power of Wave Analytics to Service Cloud. It allows every service manager to quickly check on case management, agent efficiency, and channel optimization from everywhere. SOS helps to go beyond traditional support channels with live agent video support, screen sharing, two-way audio, and on-screen annotation in any mobile app to provide engaging service experiences to the customers. Omni-channel enables automatic routing of work items, cases, leads, or other works to the most appropriate and available agent. This lets administrators configure Service Cloud to distribute workload based on employee skill set, availability, and their capacity to handle incoming work. This also ensures that the high priority work always receive immediate action. Social customer service helps to deliver social customer service. This equips the customer service team with tools to create and handle cases on social media channels like Facebook, Twitter, etc. So before we go through the Service Cloud console, let us understand what is a case. A case is nothing but a description of a customer's feedback, problem or questions or any other issues. Cases come into Salesforce in three different ways: using the phone, using the email, and from the web. And now let us see all the basic features of Service Cloud and the user interface of Service Cloud. So here it is. So let's first go with Sales Console. Okay, so let us go. Let me go to the Sales Console in here. Here. Okay, so now let me click on it. Okay, so this is how it looks like. And here are the details. And if I'm going to Salesforce Classic, let me go to Salesforce Classic from here. And you will see that the view changes completely. Okay. So here we have got all the accounts, contacts, opportunities, all the detail I am getting page wise. But being an agent, a service agent, it is not quite easy for me to use this console, because every time whenever anything comes, I have to create a case and jump to that case to see the person details and then the contact details, etc. Okay. So it takes a lot of time. So instead of doing that, Salesforce provide me Service Cloud console. Okay, so let me show you that. So going with the Service Cloud console, now see the UI has completely got changed. And if I'm going to account one, this is my account, and here I have a contact, Veena RP. So I'm going to this account, contact details. So let me go to the case now. So this person registered a case. So let me see the case. Now you can see how easy it is. At the top, I'm getting everything. This is my account page. This is my contact page. And this is my case page. And I can easily switch amongst them. So here I can post a discussion. And I had to with the customer. I can log the call. Okay. And I can also change the status. So current status is here new. Okay. And I can change it to working. Let me just do that. Working. so that everyone working in the organization would come to know that I have started working on this case. And if my manager wants to follow the case, then towards the right side, you'll be getting the follow option just like this. So as soon as any change occurs in the case, my manager or anyone following the case would notified of the same. Okay, then at the left hand side, I shall be getting all these things like call logs, case notes. So here you can write down the case and then change status that we have already talked about under the case notes. Okay, change status we have already talked about. So this is when you have got a Salesforce classic view, and we saw this special service cloud console. Now if I'm going to lightning experience, so let me first log out of it. We need to go to lightning experience, and then I'll be showing you guys how this service cloud looks like in lightning experience. Okay, so let's first get out of the classic and let's see how a typical console looks like if I again go to service cloud. So the typical console would look like something like this. And now if I switch to a new experience, like cases, contact, solution, everything you have got here. Okay, now let me switch to the new experience that Salesforce is providing us. So here I'm going to service console, but this is similar but more advanced and easily approachable. Okay, here again I'm going to service console. Now this service console is of lightning experience, which is more advanced and easily approachable and manageable case views as well. So you'll be getting on screen if you go ahead with lightning experience. So see, my screen is now divided into multiple parts. And the left hand side, I'm getting, what am I getting here? You can see case details, then contact details. If you scroll down, and then cases from parent contact. Then here the post and all my feeds, all my details are coming in here. Owner, case number, contact details, status, just like I changed from new to working. Okay, all the related information you can store in here. Just like if you have sent some attachment to the customer or a customer has sent you some kind of attachment, etc. So this was the major difference in Salesforce Classic Service Cloud and Lightning Service Cloud. So in Lightning Service Cloud, it has, it has been made more user friendly and more visually appealing. So I hope you have got a fair idea about it now. So now let's see one of the use cases. So we here are going to use the use case of US Bank. So many global organizations leverage Salesforce Service Cloud for a better customer relationship management solution. Here we'll talk about how US Bank used Service Cloud to analyze consumer behavior and build data-driven business strategies. This use case will give you an idea on how Service Cloud can be used extensively across any domain. At US Bank, customer relationship management is served for wealth, mortgage, and small business banking around Salesforce, ramping up the user base from 2,000 to 15,000 staff members. Earlier, US Bank was facing several issues while managing their customers. Some of them are listed below. Customer records were manually kept or digitally housed within one business unit. Customer trust was only being built within individual business units, despite the fact that a customer might do business with multiple divisions such as banking, mortgage, investment, or payments. Their old system relied on separate databases that required individual updates and hardwares that required constant upgrades. With the Salesforce Service Cloud, they could effectively understand customer needs and cater to them in a holistic manner, able to build a real-time 360-degree view of its client to deliver smarter, more predictive service. Now, managers at US Bank can get real-time insights that will lead to more personalized customer journeys. With predictive insight and recommended next best actions powered by Einstein, US Bank sales reps are more productive and are able to deliver more impactful, frictionless customer experiences. Now we'll look at Salesforce Service Cloud job trends. Salesforce being the number one CRM company in the world, professionals who work on it are in high demand. Salesforce has been growing at a rapid pace over the last decade. Over the next 5 years, the field is expected to grow by 25% or more. According to Glassdoor, Salesforce is one of the top 10 skills in the market, and over 4,000 jobs are available for Salesforce professionals. According to Salesforce.com, being a Salesforce developer can get you up to $125,000 per year. If you are a person looking for a technical role, then you would be interested in jobs like administrator, engineer, developer, analyst, cloud professional, technical support, and many more. And with this, we come to an end of this video. Here we learned about why do we need service cloud and why customer experience is more important than the price. Then we look at what exactly is Salesforce Service Cloud, and then the features that make Service Cloud a complete package for customer service solution. We also saw some of the basic features of Salesforce Service Cloud. Then we looked at how Salesforce Service Cloud enabled US Bank to analyze consumer behavior and build data-driven business strategies. And finally, we discussed about the career growth in Salesforce. So if you are willing to accelerate your career in Salesforce, join Salesforce online training at Intellipaat. We provide the best online classes to help you learn Salesforce training, admin, app builder, advanced developer, self-paced training videos, hands-on lab and project work, and also Salesforce certification. So for any inquiries, contact Intellipaat anytime. In the subsequent videos, we shall be going through some other components of Salesforce. I hope the video was informative for you. Please like the video, and if you have any doubts, comment below. We shall respond to it at the earliest. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos. Do look out for other related videos in our playlist. For more detailed information, visit our website now. Have a great day and career ahead.